Hi Scorpio, thank you so much for watching this video and let's see what's going on in your week this week. And if you are wanting to learn to read tarot cards for yourself, the website is unfortunately for a while offline, but maybe it's already online when you're watching this video. So just check it out, it's healingtarot.net. And if you want a personal tarot reading, then send me an email to healingtarot@protonmail.com. You can also find the email below in the description of this video. Ah, wow, Scorpio. I see here in the end of the week, the Six of Wands showing up. So there's some victory coming up for you. There is, on the bottom of the tarot reading of this Celtic Cross tarot spread, there's the Three of Swords. So there was some hurt. There was some hurt involved. Something that you didn't want to happen. This other party didn't want it to happen, but it happened anyway. This other person might be waiting because as clarification cards, I get the Nine of Pentacles and the Hangman. So for them, the Hangman shows up. So they're waiting. They cannot do anything at the moment. They're still waiting for maybe your answer or for a certain outcome. Maybe they're even sacrificing something because they don't know what to do right now, or they just have to wait. So they're waiting there. The Three of Swords is about that heartbreak. So you are on your own at the moment and they're waiting there. Maybe you want to come together or you want to be together, but it's just not possible. So they're hanging there and you are just like, okay, being on my own. You're being comfortable. Everything is probably fine and everything is good. But I think you'd rather be together or something. So the Six of Pentacles is showing up with clarification cards, the Two of Swords in reverse and the Five of Cups. So in the past, you might have been sharing something with someone or some kind of exchange. It could be like information, but it could also be like on a sexual level. Maybe you have been had like sexual contact with someone. Maybe there was something more going on between you and another person. But in any case, you made this decision and they are a little bit sad about this, or they regret this, or they and this caused maybe heartbreak, maybe because they regret this, or maybe because there were some other parties involved as well. And yeah, the Queen of Pentacles is showing up in upright together with the Four of Wands and the Dead card in reverse. So that means that this person or you already want to care for each other. I think you really want to come together more, to be together more. Maybe you don't feel welcome with this person. Well, it's a very friendly kind of person and someone who's normally very welcoming. But this moment of time, there's a lot of changes going on at their side because the Death card is showing up at their side, Scorpio card. So they might also be a water sign, just like you, Scorpio. Could be a Pisces, Cancer or a Scorpio. And yeah, so there is much more here going on, that there are some opportunities here. Because that's the theme of the reading, these opportunities are out there. So you already have been having contact with each other. Probably you have seen each other already in reality. You have also, Scorpio, been making some kind of decision. And this person is waiting right now. They're not doing anything. They're just, maybe they don't even have someone else. I think that on your side also not, because the Nine of Pentacles is showing up. So maybe you're both on your own and both like, what is next? What's going to happen? And that's, I think, mainly the situation you are feeling in right now. On a subconscious level, you know it, and it's also what the other person feels. So, so this other person, the King of Swords is also showing up for them to clarify the Temperance tarot card. So things are healing maybe between you, or this heartbreak is healing. So maybe you had to make a decision previously, after you had contact with this person, you had to make a decision, and right now, they're very decisive about it. It's not that they don't have any doubt. They're waiting right now for you and they don't have any doubt about this. And so I think that both of you have this opportunity, and I think these opportunities are just not being seen. So the Ace of Pentacles and the Ace of Swords are indicating these opportunities. So whether you like to be in a relationship with this person, or you like to see each other again, or you like to just be in contact as friends or communicate with each other, that's definitely possible. And I see also that these opportunities are, it's more that they are not being seen at the moment than that they are not there. But maybe you both don't see it at the moment. It's like maybe you feel like there are lost opportunities, and you feel that you need to give this, you don't want to give this any attention, or you want to. But I think this person is returning anyway, because something wasn't probably very clear. Or you both just sending out towards each other that you want more from this. This person is very, very, like, decisive. It's not someone who is playing with you. It's not someone who is playing games or playing mind games. Not at all. This person is this person has some changes going on in their life, and maybe they are even making these decisions based upon this connection with you. So they are making certain decisions in their life because they know very well what they want. And in the middle of the week, so the beginning of the week until the middle of the week, the Page of Swords is showing up, together with the Three of Pentacles in reverse and the Six of Cups. So the Page of Swords is about that, speaking up very shortly in short message, or just very direct and very honest, just saying things how they are. And this could be friendly or unfriendly, that doesn't matter, but it's the truth. So the Page of Swords together with the Three of Pentacles could indicate that maybe you think that this person doesn't work together with you, or this person doesn't, or you can't. Maybe you say something and it makes it hard to collaborate together. And this other person is also maybe speaking up about this, that they really like to see you again, or they have good memories about you. Maybe they already know you from a very long time, and so they probably like to see you again. That might be happening in the end of the week or later on, but in any case, there will be a return of this person and coming together. I don't see directly like a reconciliation, but I do feel like someone wants to come back. Sometimes someone wants to make a comeback, and I think you make this reality, because the Magician is showing up for you, and for them the Seven of Swords in reverse. So I think you both can't get away from the situation. I mean, you can overthink things for years, for many lifetimes, but in the end, you really need to take action, and you really need to live your life and to do something about it. So instead of leaving someone in the dark, I think here that there's really need for seeing each other, making things happen that you really want to happen. And this is possible. This is possible. So that's what I can see for Scorpio. And if you think it's not, then you created yourself. Then you have been creating this yourself, because it is possible. And I think that you have been sharing this certain thing in the past with this person. They might have been shocked about this, what you have been telling them. They might have been shocked that you was interested in them. That's also a possibility. They might have been very shocked, but you saw your ships coming in here with the Three of Wands. I really hope that you will see your ships coming in. And maybe this is also a fear that you feel, that maybe they were pretty shocked about what you did. Maybe you tried, maybe try to exchange something, or try to getting more close to them, or trying to get in contact with them in some way. So I think here with the Three of Wands, this really, like, in the first place, they might have been sad over this thing that you have been shared with them, this information or like physical things or whatever. But they might have been talking about their past, some kind of sadness that was happening to them in the past. But right now I see that your ships are coming in, and even the Ace of Wands is showing up as well. So all the aces are almost showing up here. The only thing that's missing is the Ace of Cups. So that's probably where you only need to go for, like, clearing things up again. And maybe you both don't know what you don't want from this relationship. That's probably why I don't see the Ace of Cups, because you both don't know what is this all about. You both really don't have a clue what this is all about. So there first needs to be a little bit more clarity here coming in, and that can only be done by that return of this person. So there needs to be more clarity here. And I think you're going to open up. You're both going to open up more about this. There's something going to be, revealed is a big word, but I think you're going more to speak up about things that the way you feel, or what happened before, or why you made a certain decision. And so you clarify what was going on in the past. As clarification card for the Four of Pentacles, I get the Four of Swords and the Page of Pentacles in reverse. So you probably see this as a break, and they don't know. So I think they are a bit in the dark about something, but they are from themselves. They are very decisive, so they know what they want, and they want this. They're going for it. They're going to changes right now, but they're probably making changes, or there are changes going on also based upon this decision that they already have been making about you or about the relationship. So I think they might be or involving you. I don't see necessarily that they start a new life all over again. I see more that they like to get you close by. That's the first feeling I've got here. So maybe there's something going on also with distances. So maybe you want this person more close by, or they want you to be nearby in some way. So there might be something going on with distances. And this is hurtful for both parties. So yeah. So what I get almost is like, I forgot the word in English, but when you cannot get out of your house, and you find it hard to go outside, maybe this is going on between you. That's maybe why you can't see each other, because feeling like being stuck at your home, you cannot see the other person because you need to stay at home, and the other person doesn't know anything about this. Maybe they want to come over to you, but they don't know about the situation. So there's a lot this person doesn't know about, but they also know. Oh, the King of Swords is falling on the ground. But it could also be that they do gather that information, because of what you have been sharing in the past with them. They maybe take some rational conclusions about what you have been telling before, or the way things went in the past. They are making conclusions based upon what happened. So based upon facts, they already have been gathering information. Not necessarily that they went through a book or through your social media account, but more so that they have been gathering the facts from what happened in the past, and the times that you saw each other, and what could be going on at the moment. So thank you very much for watching, Scorpio. I really hope this helps you for now, and wish you a great week. There's also videos for your other signs, for your sun sign, moon sign, Venus and rising sign. So check them out, and see you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you very much for doing so.